Memories of Laws, obviously your last test here. Fantastic performance from yourself. When you look around, does that come back to you pretty quickly, I guess?
Yeah, it's obviously fantastic to be back here at Lords. Obviously, the last time that we played here, it was obviously a good game for myself, and hopefully I'll be able to replicate that in this game coming if selected.
Tell us a little bit about the feelings when you went out last time. Obviously, Lords surrounding you, but the fact, you know, Dale Steyn coming from one end, obviously the pace at the other as well with Morkel. What was going through your mind? Was your heart beating pretty fast?
Yeah, of course, the beans were going. There was a bit of nervous energy around, but that's only natural. So there's obviously going to be that again whenever you're playing for England. There's obviously going to be nerves that are kicking around, and hopefully you just put those to one side and concentrate on what's ahead and the job in hand.
Is it easy to do that though when you've got like this kind of atmosphere, you know, full house? Can you put the crowd to the back of your mind, or are you absolutely zoned in on the bowler?
Yeah, it's more of a hum here actually at Lords. It's not like the Western Terrace at Headingley or Edgbaston or anywhere like that. It's just a hum and the odd champagne cork being popped and things like that. So no, it's quite easy to distance yourself from the crowd here and get really zoned in on the cricket and what's to come.
Looking forward to kicking on this summer, particularly as you say after scores here last year as well.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, first and foremost, it's this game, and then we'll take it from that. But pleased with the way that the season's gone so far. Came back from New Zealand and got straight into it. I think it was about just four days before it was the first game. So yeah, straight back into the season. Was pleased with the way that I'm striking the ball and the runs that I'm scoring. And hopefully we can take that forward into the forthcoming games.
I was going to say, have you had a chance to take a breather? Those tours are long, you know. Have you gone away and done anything, or have you just sort of concentrated on your game?
Not masses. I went to Australia for 4 days on the way back, just because we were over that side of the world. So while you're there, you may as well. But that's about it. As I say, landed and straight into training, and then onto the games against the university, and then the season's kicked off. So it's been pretty hectic, but. But no, it's been pleasing to get back out on the park and spending a bit of time in the middle.
Finally, what's it like to get back amongst the guys? I know you're just starting to filter in ahead of the first test this week. What's it like sort of getting that buzz, that early season feel with the team again?
Yeah, it's brilliant. Everyone obviously being back at Lords, when you walk into the changing rooms and walking through the gates, it's obviously a very special feeling and something that everyone enjoys. And it's obviously a massive privilege to come and play at Lords. So no, really looking forward to the summer ahead. And hopefully it can be a successful one for England.